There is a whole lot to love on this Feel Good Friday. Derek Nnadi is living the dream in Kansas City, right? He won the Super Bowl as part of the Kansas City Chiefs, but now he is helping pups live the dream too. After every win this season, Nnadi teamed with Casey Pet Project in Kansas City to pay the adoption fees for a dog at the shelter after every Chiefs win. Now, the Chiefs won 12 regular season games, 2 more in the playoffs, and then 1 Super Bowl victory, after which Nnadi paid the adoption fees for every dog at the shelter, all 109 of them. Good morning, Derek. What gave you this idea?
The Super Bowl part or just the whole year?
The whole thing.
I mean, I've always wanted to help out animals some type of way. Last year, I would have done it, but I didn't have much time because, you know, the first year in the NFL, there was a lot of stuff going on. Going into my second year, they kind of reached out to me, and the idea just hit off the rip. And then going through the year, it was going pretty well. Then going to the Super Bowl, it was about maybe 2-3 days before the game, and it just hit me. I said, you know what? It's a Super Bowl. It's the biggest game of the year. I might as well end it with a bang and give them something they can really, really be proud of. And that big idea to cover all the adoption fees was spot on.
The response to this has been rather remarkable. I've seen Ellen DeGeneres, Rachel Ray, her company has donated in turn dog food to everyone who adopts a pet. What do you think of the response so far?
Honestly, it's amazing, especially for Ellen and Rachel Ray to reach out. The dog food part, for giving the dogs the dog food the whole year, is phenomenal because dog food is not cheap. It just goes to show that you just do anything that's really just genuine, people go really look out for you sometimes.
How does it make you feel knowing that you've been a part of sort of like this movement in Kansas City?
Man. Honestly, I love it. It makes me feel really, I'm really proud of myself as well as all the people that I influenced. Just to see that all these dogs are having a loving home as well as a family getting a dog for them to really love and cherish the same way, vice versa for the dog. The dog to love and cherish the family. It's amazing.
Obviously, the response has been awesome, and we named some of the people who have responded on Twitter and with donations and things like that. But the Casey Pet Project has also said that they adopted more dogs in a single day, twice as many that they normally do. What have you heard from the families who've gone out and picked up a dog since the Super Bowl?
A lot of thank yous. This for family that named their dog Nnadi. I don't know how I feel about that, but it's pretty cool. but other than that, just a lot of thank yous, man. It's really just phenomenal.
What are you doing tomorrow with the families?
Oh yeah, we doing this little thing called a parade. So it's a little meet up with all the families that adopted a dog throughout this whole thing. Like I said, the Rachel Ray's group, we have dog food for them to take home with them, little doggy bags and everything like that. It's gonna be a really cool turnaround.
What is it? I'm a dog lover. I have 2 of my own dogs, and I know you have Rocky and Saint, your dogs. What is it that you love about dogs?
I mean, I've always been a dog person ever since I was a little kid. It's kind of always been cool. Yep, see, that's my dog right there, Rocky. OG, triple OG right there. But yeah, I mean, I just love my dogs ever since. They always keep me grounded and always be supportive, even when I'm down. They just immediately sense it, and they just immediately rush towards you trying to ease the situation, man.
Dogs pretty much are the best. And then after you win the Super Bowl and after you celebrate in the confetti and you've had the week that you've got in front of you, you get to go home to those little wiggle butts and happy little faces.
Thanks so much for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports analysis and highlights, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.